In October 1998, MTN and Uganda started their journey together. And from then on, people and communities have been transformed.
We came in and we felt that there was this notion of inclusion, of everybody to communicate cheaply, to empower people, to empower Ugandans, and to contribute to the economic development of Uganda. The first call between President Nelson Mandela, then of South Africa, and President Yoweri Museveni of Uganda took place in State Lodge, Nakasero. It was a day to remember because that ignited MTN Uganda.
And from this spark, MTN Uganda continues to transform people and communities.